I think that's it. I think now to not keep on the road to hell, but to allow us to keep all those promises alive. Are there any more messages?
This is our message to G20 leaders. We're going to meet tomorrow and who will have to defend 1.5. We're all here claiming and asking to defend 1.5, to not infrastructure. And that is coal, oil and gas. If we are to limit global temperatures below
1.5.
No, we are very serious.